Howdy, Ace Combat 7 players. Let's go through some Arcbird scaling here. So what I've done is a little bit of math off to the side. And what I have done is taken 10 meters and dividing that by 1/72nd scale, we end up with 393.75 divided by 72 equals 5.46875 inch long length. So now what we're going to do is we are going to scale our picture here, and we're going to bring that to a true 1/72nd scale. And remember on the last video, the second scaling was down at 0.11. So now we're going to use this endpoint as our anchor. And our start reference is going to be at the 10 meter line. And now the picture will be a true 1/72nd scale, as we see there. And now, let's see where that is on the origin right there. I am going to bump this puppy on over to there. And then I'm going to bump back to the construction layer, and we are going to do the import of our SketchUp the way it comes out of the box. Oop, did I pass it? I think I passed it. Oh, below. Because obviously the scaling didn't go. Oops. Desktop, you goofy guy. Come on. I've been dipping into the applications a little bit too much. There we go. And rotating minus 90 on our endpoint at origin. Oops. Edit, undo, rotate. I did not want to. I'll hide that for a moment. And then select all surfaces. Does not compute. Okay, so first of all, I'm going to grab all of that, and then we'll have the lines included. First, I'm going to scooch it from a vertex 0, 0, 0. Yeah, the last time I had this little corner on the zero. So now, looking at our true scale, we got 7,000. Call it 8,000, huh? Let's just round it up to 8,000. That's not a problem. Let's see. 8,000 inches divide by 12 equals the beast feet large. Show all. We're not even going to be able to see that. View from, whoops, view from the bottom. We we see. Let's see if I can establish a nice little line from a point. We'll call that a vertex and line length 125 inches. So right now our little drones are running a 10 feet angle. I would say that's full scale. 666 feet. This is 100% scale of the real bird. This is actual size. Yes. So now I'm going to, let's see, edit, select all. I'm just going to hide that part. Here's our picture. This is pretty rich. Let's see how big our travel distance is. 375 inches. And the size of our drawing now is 211 inches. This is just too wild. Okay. This is pretty rich. So, I am now going to ask it for, close simple holes. There we go. And it's going to fill this hole right here. Corrected four holes out of eight found this time without scaling. So, viewing in a trimetric right up in its face there. We should see. Oh, evidently it closed some of our surfaces there. So I am now going to change that guy to green. We'll go green today. And power pack, mesh tools, combine. We shall combine to the green. Combine to the green. Yep. And combine to the green. Now, let's see about this hole. That's its own. Okay, that's one mesh. That's another one. So that's why I'm thinking I should go with a tracing, because it will be so much easier to, well, for one, it'll certainly scale it properly. Oh, yes, I also wanted to show us, while I was doing some of this other stuff, I'm going to hide that. We see there's a lot of problems here in the turbine department. So there's a lot of missing structure there that can be handled elsewhere. So with that, I really think we'd probably be better off. I'm still gonna take everything on this construction layer and I'm going to place it on its own layer so it doesn't go away. Or I can just keep it here. Whatever. But we will certainly have some fun with it. Ooh, yeah. Should probably take a look at what kind of span that hole is from a vertex to a vertex. 243 inches? Yeah, I'd say that YF-23 of Dante's could fly through that pretty easily. No, wait, that was on the Arsenal bird. Yes, that will be the next video, as we'll take a peek at the Arsenal bird. Give me a peek and ping, whatever, if you want hay or nay on that one. But this one is a good guy team aircraft, so I can see the validity of doing the Arc bird much more importantly than that other monstrosity we get to shoot at, fly through, and gut out and take fishing. Thanks a lot. We'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.